Yeah, companies are getting smarter and a little trickier. They're not just using bots to create fake reviews anymore. They're also enlisting regular people to buy their products and post positive reviews, making it harder for you to tell what's legit. Here are three tricks to make sure you're only reading the real reviews. First, head straight for the 2, 3, and 4-star reviews. Companies pay for the 5-star ones, so the moderate reviews more realistic. Next, check for a sudden burst of reviews during a short time span. Phony reviews tend to be published in bulk over a short period of time, sometimes all in the same day. Also, we always buy the items that have the most amount of reviews with a good average number of stars, so 5,000 reviews, an average rating of 4.9. But experts say those numbers could be padded, so don't put too much weight on those. Finally, there are browser extensions like Fake Spot right here, that'll spot the fake reviews for you. It's all on my website, RossenReports.com. Hope it helps. Back to you.